Hello and welcome to your channel Excel. When we are kid, most of us eat soil or sand and we end up getting scolded for eating it from our parents and our elders. We often throw the food fallen on the ground. We make our children wash their hands before eating food so that they do not end up eating dust, dirt and problems related with it. But have you ever heard parents making their children eat sand? How helpless they might have been to do so. How painful it might be to see their children eating sand. But at the same moment, they do not want their child to die. They want their babies to live. Today, I am going to talk about a state in the Indian Ocean region, which is about 400 kilometers from the mainland Africa. It is the largest island in the Indian Ocean region and the fourth largest island in the world, Madagascar. You might have heard about Madagascar in an animated movie. Yes, there is a large diversity of animals and plants, most of being endemic to it, and hence it is a hotspot. But today we are talking about the level of inequality where people are not able to eat even one time a day. Most of the people here live below poverty line, and main occupation of the country is tourism. But can only tourism sustain them? The answer is no. Also, Madagascar has experienced a prolonged drought. Drought is a state when river, lakes, canals dry up for weeks, months and years. Madagascar has been experiencing drought for about 3 to 4 years and hence reduced agriculture. And to increase their problems comes the pandemic, which affects their tourism. You can see children with bloated bellies. This is because they eat sand, white clay mixed with tamarind. And it is not the first time this situation has arrived for them to eat sand with tamarind. A similar situation happened in 1990s during a famine, and hence taking the knowledge from that famine, people got to know that they can survive eating white clay along with tamarind. They eat clay in order to fill their stomach and tamarind to survive. Eating sand makes their bellies to bloat as sand is undigestible. Tamarind has tartaric acid. It is a good source of amino acid, which is building blocks of protein, and protein is essential for growth. All the reasons make them malnourished. Malnourishment is a state when body does not get enough amount of nutrients. It can cause stunting, meaning less height to age ratio, wasting, meaning less weight to height ratio, and child mortality. According to Global Hunger Index by Concern Worldwide and World Hunger Life, there are about 690 million undernourished people. Also, an added information for you all is that it is our target to end hunger, both absolute and hidden, under our Sustainable Development Goal number 2 by 2030. With this information, I would like to end this video and request you all to please stop wasting your food. Please remember, there are people eating sand to fill their stomachs. Please subscribe to our channel Excel.